love that shit, love, love that shit, I love that shit. I love that shit, love, love that shit, I love that shit. I love that shit, love, love that shit, I love that shit. I love that shit, love, love that shit,
I love that shit. Then I'll get rich. If it ain't money, I ain't tryna hit shit. Baby, hush that shit. Baby, I'ma walk a lick, and I talk shit. Make a fuck nigga piss. Got bands in the wood, 40 cal on my hip. I ain't worried about shit. Swan thanks to a strip, jack ball, switch lane. All my niggas insane. Ball out, do a thing, bro, none got hang. 40 Glock go bang. Blow a fuck nigga brain, smoke dope, kill pain. Trouble bullets, they rain. Got white, they can't black, now Lord dang. 7-4 the gang. 4 numb gang bang. On your bitch like a train. She gon' bless the whole tank. EE get brain, can't go Hollywood. Nigga, motherfuck frame. I be coolin' with the gang, we gone off lane. Off flesh, pop bangs. Stay flea, just me. Ball hard, play D. And my dough from the sea. Rollin' up on the beach.
Fuck that bitch. I'm getting money. I love that shit. If it ain't money, get away from me. Fuck that shit. Always dying. Why do this? Cause I love that shit. Can't go Hollywood. I'll rest in hard. I love that shit. Love that shit. I love that shit. Love that shit. I love that shit. I love that shit. Love that shit. I love that shit. I love that shit. Love that shit. I love that shit. I love that shit.
I don't trust shit, my pocket's thick. My fist calls grip, don't cut that bitch. She with the shits, do more than this. That thing I wear, I use my wrist. They come back quick, my defense sick. High blitzes try, he fumble burst. We love this shit, count up checks. And I don't care about no bitch. Fuck that bitch, she a bopper. I can tell she want no shit. Stupid bitch, you was broke. Don't try to say you bought me shit. Racks on racks, so I see you see that. I bet on my shit, tight that bitch. It ain't for shit. How shit gon' hit, we play with 40s and 9s. No pocket rockets, take your pick. I got a piss, I'm almost rich. Young and rich, that set me spit. Red B with shit, don't need no grip.
Fuck that bitch, I'm getting money. I love that shit, if it ain't money, get away from me. Fuck that shit, always done. Why do this? Cause I love that shit, can't go Hollywood. I'll rest in hood. I love that shit, love that shit. I love that shit, love that shit. I love that shit, I love that shit. Love that shit, I love that shit. I love that shit, love that shit, I love that shit, I love that shit, love that shit.
Oh, 6'9". I say it all the time, cause I love that shit. She told you, I'm a friend from high school, but I fuck that bitch. Block too hot, every gun got bodies, don't touch that shit. Big ol' ass, tryna set up the gas, we gon' stump that bitch. No new niggas, now we ain't tryna click up, nigga, I don't trust that shit. Brand new triggers, get out of line, I got it, I'ma bust that bitch. If you wanna quit, you gotta start off all out on the corner, selling dams and nicks. Knew this a hit, called Doughboys, looks like nigga, I love this shit. Y'all know me, big boss. Can't get money, let me teach you how. We do drills, click, clack, pow. Nigga, we'll lay the whole fee down. I'm in the sky, y'all can see me now. Say what's up when you see me out. I'm just getting mad, we on TV now. Pushing up walls like a TV's down. Yeah, bitches love and stay flying shit. Wanna call my phone and get high and shit. Know they got a whole nigga wanna lie and shit. My bitch come in and wanna hide and shit. Sweets only on my highest shit. Losing phonies on my diet shit. We got choppers with silences. Let's see which one shoot the quietest.
Fuck that. I'm getting money, I love that shit. If it ain't money, get away from me. Fuck that shit, always die. Wild on this, cause I love that shit. Can't go Hollywood, all rest in hood. I love that shit.
How you doing, everybody? Welcome to the stream. I was just sitting here singing a whole song to myself. It's a very iconic song, dude. I wish I heard it years earlier. But welcome back to The Sims. It was, of course, supposed to be something else. But as Teddy would say, I'm a very tired bear right now. So I wanted to pick something nice and chill. That's why number four got his ice cubes. Now, they used to be way bigger, but, you know, global warming is pretty fucking bad. So they got smaller. But it's still cool. He's still having fun. How long does this take to load, usually? I actually forgot. Need to install this on the new XP computer I got and see how much more powerful it is. There's so many things you can do with The Sims engine. It used to take fucking decades to load on that 95 PC though. Yeah, Persona got cucked again. It does, the audio does work. Like, I could have fixed it within seconds of realizing it didn't work. I just have to route it a certain way. I might just do that with everything I use the Elgato for now. It's too fucking wishy-washy. And I don't understand it. And I'm tired of returning those things. Let's see. Of course, we gotta hang out with all buddies. The best characters in the world. Definitely one of the best characters in the world. One of the best Sims in the world. Casper! Hey, that's Casper. He looked kind of buggy when he outside, but it's just the lighting. Do I have the fill tone for this? Yep. This whole thing is gonna get massively content ID blocked. Not even match content ID blocked. So, sorry, Archive Channel. It's nothing I could do, dude. I could just yell over it or sing along with all of the songs. I'm sure people would enjoy that. Nah, I don't drink coffee. I tried to drink coffee for a while. It didn't work out for me. Caffeine pills are way better. And those song requests not on. Wait, who is this? Fifi? Oh, it actually is. Big ups. But kid is at work, Fifi. He showed up at the wrong time. What is doing that? Oh, the bathroom, of course. As usual, poor Felipe has to do all his busy work in between the streams. Usually we walk around with his suit on, but, you know, he don't really have time to get dressed and take showers and shit. This toilet just... I don't know what these people are doing in this toilet. It's probably all the brown and green stuff they eat. So the game could definitely get turned down a good bit. These epic Sim sounds. I do enjoy the music Felipe playing right now. I should get a little gift of him doing this Sims dance. But I don't know what I can delete. I gotta think of stuff to delete. We need to just get a dumpster inside the house at this point. Oh, sweet, builds. Nice. I can't wait. At least we don't have any magical ones just sitting around. And kid is working hard, as usual. And Felipe is doing the best he can do. What is this guy doing? Oh, okay. Gotta do the two most fun things in the world. Dance to his weird music and play with his dolls. Nope. I guess dancing isn't fun enough. Sounds good to me. Does that still not have TTS sometimes? And this is through Stream Elements, dude. It should be godlike now. Maybe it's RNG on it by accident. I like to hit an Australian
Big
voice.
Big ups, Arizona made gamer for the dollar. When will Phil Bernelio make a new tips goal for a shower video? Or for cooking with the kit? Hey, maybe even an IRL stream with Casper, Kitty, and Kit?
2020 is gonna be wild, dude. Income.
Kit has her own bills. Sound
Wait.
Good? Folded hands, medium skin tone, egg Israel, folded hands, medium
skin tone.
Yeah, well,
that's actually pretty realistic. You can stay there. He protecting the house this way. Now we can't get robbed. And I'm sure Casper is awake too. Oh, never mind. Thank you for the dollar. 2020 is gonna be wild. All kind of wacky, zany things. This dude might pop up with a pit bull out of nowhere. You never know. My sweet lore of becoming a Solange fan. I was just in Walmart one day, not being suspicious at all. Super late Monday night. Literally was getting put on the shelf. And I said, oh man, Beyonce sister, well, I have to support that person. no one's gonna buy this album. And the album turned out to be godlike. It's a bunch of really weird songs, TBH. Sweet. Thank God she don't stand in front of the car anymore. That was really bad. We still got the sign? Did I give him the sign? I thought I did. No, that was the other house, I think. The tuber house. So 1 a.m., she can't do anything fun, great. Some sweet gray bills, Felipe just hanging out. She gotta sit down and think about them. That's how it is when you get home, I guess. Oh, she already had the same idea. It's cool, Felipe not bothering anybody. He needed a break from his vigorous stream schedule. Wait, $10? Oh, because it's just for her. I guess it's the brown stuff? Yep. No spin though. But it's all right, she never burned the food. Kid is OP. She can move furniture. She can cook food. She can fix the sink. She can finesse you out of your money. She can beat you in chess. And she could design OBS. Pretty cool, dude. It's actually hard for me to explain a cat exorcism law. Because I forget if it was her, if it was a sister, or some other person, and she was just slightly involved. It's really unique. Extremely unique. Oh, he liked the music too. This hunting skill is off the charts. Surprised rats even still come in the house at this point. Oh, he woke up, big ups. Time to go play with the dolls. I told you it would work out. Get out of the way, Casper. No, nothing works now. He's too bugged. Oh my God, this dude is beyond depressed. I get it. Is the stress eating away because he hasn't streamed in so long? And he know he needs to make his money. So he don't want to play with his dolls. It makes sense. Oh no, never mind. He was playing with them. Guess he changed his mind eventually. Oh my God, this bee nest. Can we please get some bee nests and some bees? The best thing in the world. It's so buggy looking. What is it for again? Oh yeah, Minecraft. I like how they have to hype up putting a bee in again. It's pretty odd. I forgot to check to see if Dello was still streaming. This dude did a massive fucking overnight stream. And he was still streaming like at least an hour ago. So his schedule that he was gonna stick to that was super important to him is already out the window. I think he actually finally stopped. Yeah, he did. It was a super chill stream. He played all the shit he can't play on YouTube. Cause Susan get mad. Yeah, I donated to you. The 1017, dude. I gotta help My buddy is out, of course. Oh wow, she actually changed the channel. That worked out. Or not. Alright, never mind. No horror stuff for her, dude. It freaks out. Just sit on your bale of hay. I need to make a go somewhere again. And not have Felipe come. But he'll probably sneak in anyway, like he always do. Wait, what did she just pick up? I guess something was just sitting there. Maybe one of his victims. Matter of fact, this is another rat, isn't it? Yep. Is it a light bulb? Nope. Good God. We need a big ass notification when he kill rats. If this is Sims 3, this whole side tab would just be full of notifications. And tutorials and shit. Oh yeah, of course. Super, super early. Very chill stream. Patron exclusive. I like how this poor TV never get used. At least it got surround sound and the statues. That's all that really matter. I know what kid need to do. We need to pay these bills and see if we can make some back. Yuck. And if we can make some back, we can go on vacation or buy something dumb. I don't know which one yet. He can just do red pickup. That's fun. That's why I have so many trash cans around the house, actually. It's because of the massive rat infestation. All right, we're gonna win. Wait, Felipe, shut up. Sweet. Oh, shit, we did it. $1,000, big ups. We're gonna get bodied this time, though. Yep. I love the little celebration. Let's see, what stupid shit could I get him? Maybe some celebratory fireworks that you can... Wow, holy shit, truck dude. That you can put inside for some reason. This don't seem like it would really be a good idea, but I want to see how it work out. And what else? What would Kit like? She seems like a basketball type of girl. Maybe I can get her a basketball goal. It's not to lose weight, it's to have fun. And if you say it's to help lose weight, you a troll. Maybe a parrot. Just a random new pet. It's a secret, it's to protect the family. I wonder if he will use, if the cat will use this stupid shit. I don't think he would. He kind of an asshole, TBH. You know what, Kit? You won. You won a brand new science kit. You know what? You get a fucking science kit. Big ups. Have fun, Kit. It's like the Price is Right. She's gonna body this science kit. That's a new thing now, she do it every day. For some reason, there's some kind of troll meme that she has a science kit outside. It doesn't really make any sense. These kids make anything up. She's gonna be a genius. This is Solange, come on. It's just old Solange that nobody bought. But it's not the really old Solange. We don't talk about that one. Is she just gonna learn how to make soap? I'm wondering if the YouTube version got that one song missing. It probably do. One of the songs on the album got some kind of something. Some fucking Boomer wanted rights or some shit. They re-released the album and put like a Lil Wayne thing on the end of it. Besides the other Lil Wayne thing and took the other song off. It's terrible. So you have to legally acquire the album. Actually buy a physical copy. Which is cheap anyway because nobody fucking want it. I mean, it's really good and people just don't know about it. But don't worry, I know about it. I have a physical copy sealed and open, and I have it on vinyl because I'm one of those people. And the vinyl one actually worth a little bit of money now. So that's fine. I mean, sure, a flood kind of fucked mine up, but you know, it is what it is. Can't change who you are. All right. No, we can eat after the fireworks. We have to celebrate, win in a lottery type situation. I did specifically look for a Solange Chopped and Screwed thing. It's not even a fake playlist of it. I found Chopped and Screwed Christmas music. We did. Did it work? Hooray. We did it. Oh, fuck. Never mind. It did not work. I thought we were safe. Shit. I gotta get this camera. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh. Well, it's cool. We got the fire thing. Fred will be here soon. Don't worry. We just need to not stand around it, Felipe. So your kid already know what to do. Maybe. But you need to at least try to put it out, maybe. We could do some teamwork. And Casper is, he's minding his business. Perfect. Perfect. That's what he should be doing. Sweet. Oh my God. Am I getting scammed right now? Fuck. Wait. Okay, Felipe, you fucking go call the people. Oh my God. Are they on the way? I can't call them, but the thing not blinking. They have to be on the way. Call the police. Just fucking run away from it, kid. We don't care anymore. We lose the counts. Go.
Oh no.
Okay. Thank you, Fred. Why are you walking? All right, we're good. Casper, what the fuck?
No! Not him!
Casper is just, he's not concerned whatsoever. He think he can fit through. It's a fun game. You fucking dickhead. All right, buddy. You're out, Buster. There you go. Frey can save us. We can just chill over here now and call the police. You know what? We can play with Casper and distract him. Yeah, give him a treat. Distract him. Make this a fun moment. Yes, thank you, police. Help! Oh my God, Fred about to save the couch. Oh no, that's not saving the couch. Well, hopefully Fred can't die. Because we kind of chilling over here. Just hanging out. Save the painting, Fred. It's worth $3. Why would you run back over here? No, we gotta play with the cat. Give him a treat. Flip, flip, flop. Thank you, Fred. You saved the couch. This dude is a guy, like, it's sad. We can't even say anything to him. It's the best character in the game. He saved us so many times. And our furniture. That was a close call. I guess that's what happened when you launch fireworks inside. It's all right, kid. We're learning. We're learning as the days go on. That could be a funny pre-stream for Felipe. Of course, they're here. There you go, Greta. That's not one of the kid co-workers. She's from somewhere else. Oh, shit, I got the Chopped and Screwed Christmas music now.
Radical sent Sad Panda worth 100. Holy hell, that was a close one.
Bro, that was ridiculous. Ah, the police pissed off at us. Whoops, see you later. Sweet. Epic. Holy crap, look how much fireworks we get. This shit for free? This is godlike. When I saw them, wait. What happened? Before
dancing all night music, I was excited, but then it turned to dust. Why do you tease me like this, Turban?
I didn't do it on purpose, dude. I was very depressed and sad. I can turn this down now. I was depressed and sad. The Bah Humbugs got to me. I hope this isn't what I think this is. Are these fireworks a scam? She clapping. It might not be bad. Okay, she enjoyed it. Big ups. We need to do another one. Sweet. Great explosion. I liked it. Maybe they're still flying. Up. Oh. Well, she liked it anyway. And I guess Felipe did too, big ups. Wait a minute. Oh, of course. Of course he has to do his own.
Now, I don't know if you guys know this, but like, I'm actually like pretty good at launching fireworks. I've been doing it in my free time when I'm not streaming, and it's actually a pretty cheap hobby. I don't see him spending any money for this. This is a godlike hobby. They love it. Maybe.
Oh, unless we ran out. I think we just ran out. Thanks, Felipe. Use the last one, you piece of shit. Did he? No. It's infinite fireworks. Never mind. It's the best thing ever again. The Grinch Chopped and Screwed. Okay. But thank you for the 500 embers.
Radical.
And what was this other one? $1.99 from Vampire.
The Sparkler have a chance of landing on the sim and setting them on fire. So
oh, fuck. No. That's why it's so cheap and why we have so many. Because it's a scam. It's exactly what it is. It's a fucking scam. Kid already caused enough problems. See, now Felipe got to tell a stream that Kid got fireworks because she launched the fireworks inside. What the fuck is he? Oh. Of course. One of his hobbies, killing his relatives. Alright, there you go. And somehow that's gonna turn into him telling the trolls that his wife got a science kit, and then they're gonna look up the price of it and see she spent almost $1,000. And then they're gonna figure out she has a gambling machine that she spends thousands on. In reality, she don't really win money. She just get it back. It's a fucking scam too. And I went Street Fighter 5, I went Street Fighter 4. Street Fighter 5 might be coming back, dude. Fully Bio has the Street Fighter 5 streams. That's gonna be when I get the exclusive deal with D-Live. Wait, did it? Oh shit, it did. Wait a minute, where is Lady at? Oh my god. Tucker, get the fuck out. Nobody wants you here, Tucker. Can this dude chill out? You can't play with strange animals unless they're girls and they can sleep in a room with you. That's the way this works. Get Tuck out of here. Fifi? Oh shit, big ups. Fifi know what's up. We need to show Fifi the fireworks. Wakata? Wait, Fifi, you fucking went inside. To steal our food, thanks. Alright, where is this one going? Kid, why did you walk in this direction? What the fuck are you? Okay, good. We didn't die. Big ups. It was a successful run. I agree. We kind of didn't do stuff we were supposed to do after work, Kid. This is your fault. Stop being so irresponsible. Playing with your fireworks. Who is this? Buzz. Oh my god. All of these toxic ones coming over. Look at this dude. Trying to wake Casper up. Oh my god, we can't even ban him. This is bullshit. Well, Fifi gone. See you later. We gotta get this dude out of here. Get the fuck out of Miles, Buzz. He looked so scared in that picture. That was really the first one I found in his long, long Christmas video. Of course, that was what, 2016? It was his. 2016 or 2017, I think.
Radical sent good Buzz game leave. Worth 50. Get him out of here.
I agree. Thank you for the embers. Buzz sucks. And I think he, which one stole food? Fifi stole the food. I should put a food bowl in cat room. A cat room. In kid room. For our friends. It'll totally work out. And I forgot what he put him at. Now our buddies will have something to eat when they come over. That'll work out perfectly, I'm sure. Just a free food bowl sitting in the room. Oh my god. My wife tipped me a dollar. Jasper sent me a tip. Obviously, it's not the real Jasper. It's just someone having fun. But thank you for the tip regardless. Har, har, har. Very funny. And part two will be on private Saturday. That's the long part. The only reason why it's separate is because Cox, of course. Which one is this? Wham! Last Christmas. What the fuck is going on? song. I heard this song before. I think it sounds super familiar. But what the fuck version of Virtual DJ did they do whatever that was with? I don't even know why I tried. It just don't work. I feel like this dude been trying to do this for months at this point. Who the fuck is this? Fifi? Okay, you can stay. It's good. I didn't even know dolls could play with that. Time to start a nice chill evening stream. Right on time. And Casper is here. What's up, buddy? Of course, Fifi's still, yeah? Doing Fifi stuff. Casper protecting the house as usual. Oh my god. It's Raccoon Man. El Bandito. It's alright, Felipe, I handle him. Now we gotta leave his fucking stream. To go handle this El Bandito in the yard. Oh my god, hurry up. It's super important. It's gonna tip over your trash can. There we go, you ready now. Alright. Oh, god damn it. We have to play this weird game with him to line ourselves up. It might work eventually. It's a buggy ground. Super uneven. There we go. Get the fuck out of here. Is he re-enacted or something? Alright. See you later, El Bandito. Big ups. Let's see. You know what? I think he might have to post to social media that the stream is, the rest of the stream is canceled. He can't do it. The raccoon actually attacked him. See, I heard the scream. The raccoon actually attacked him. And then his cat Casper ran outside to defend him. But he doesn't have his front declawed. So he also got hurt. So Felipe had to cancel the rest of the stream. But it's all right, his wife home. She can do her thing, you know. Water her prized flower. She's had it for years. It never was a pumpkin and it never was a turtle. That's some kind of meme that kids made up. She had this flower here for like the last 5 years at least. Just like she always had this food bowl. It actually was here before they even moved in. But for some reason, trolls say that she have a food bowl in her room to feed strange animals that sleep when she sleeps. But it's actually not true at all. Chose to go with people of makeup to try to slander a nice lady. The skunk too. All right. That's it. You're out of here, Buster. It's time for the monthly visit, I guess. Well, it's already got to take a shower anyway. It's pretty much one of his friends at this point. A horse walked into the house in the kitchen. What a dude was just watching TV. That sounded like something that happened in the woods or some shit. Well, that's over with. Bought it. Maybe eventually the squirrel, the raccoon, the skunk, let him pet him. Not with this ground, though. Might as well not even try. Fuck it. Now look at what happened to poor Felipe. He canceled his stream because the rabid El Bandito attacked him and his son. And he's trying to nurse the wounds of his son. And a skunk visits. So he go outside to protect his family from the skunk. And a skunk attacks him. So now we smell bad and he hurt. You might not be able to stream for like a week because of this.
Thank you for the dollar.
Big ups bait cheer for the dollar. No silly buckeye. My wife does not have a flower slot machine in her room. What are you talking about? You see, this is what I mean. It's like 1 year old humor. It's like what a baby would laugh at. Please only bring up intelligent
memes. Yo, the stars is kind of like Persona, man. Oh shit, TLC. Sleigh Ride. It's not chopped and screwed though. Why not? He read that stupid fog out shit today. He was like, I don't know what that's about, man. You don't know what fog out is about. The same dude that read Snort Brunel backwards multiple times to like pre-debunk donations and shit.
Oh, you're trying to be tricky. It's Snort Brunel backwards.
But celebrate got 100. He's just bewildered. Very confused. Sounds good to me. Yeah, I don't know. After this horrible attack on his family, I don't think Felipe can stream for at least a few days. Maybe a week. It depends on how good he recover. And of course, his wife is emotionally damaged. So we don't know how she's going to recover from this either. Is water really glitched under the tub? Why does this happen so much? God damn it, Sims 1. Well, hopefully this meal work out good. Maybe could do the spin. I don't think he did the spin. I think he got it. Sweet. Good job, Felipe. We did it. Brown stuff and green stuff, delicious. I don't think we should drink yet, then maybe not. Plus, we have to eat first. It's the most important thing. He already cleaned up so many puddles today, it'd be pretty shitty if he made another one. Guess it's time for this dude to find some rats to kill. I don't know, it's been... Unless they just all in this one spot. Yeah, it's actually not that bad. Still got these... Oh, that's one. That's some. Still got these sweet floating tiles right here that I can't get rid of. Nice roach infestation. Oh, he's ready to play. He's going crazy, man. Why? Oh, because, of course. Santa Claus goes straight to the ghetto. Okay, that's not chopped and screwed. I quit now. Groove with? No, that's not. YFN Lucci is definitely not. LMA boot up? Well, it's not Christmas. And they have the phone number and the thumbnail for song requests. So I can only assume this is extremely old, or somebody that really, really want to get song requests. Well, no, it's not that old. It's fucking LMA. He just really wants song requests then. Holy shit, a lot of these got HTML5 era. Alabama Slim is a DJ. All right. You're banned. Get out of here, Busta. Shante Moore. Is this boomer music? This song is gonna take 7 years to start. It's like a 21 Savage song, just with a different beat. A Love Supreme, I guess, was the album. SWV, Use Your Heart. Oh my God, there's so many fucking boomer songs shopped and screwed in this. Yo, maybe a boomer just generally made this whole playlist. Possibly. Oh God, the camera still rotated. Is this dude gonna pass out again? Probably. I don't think that open world like The Sims 3 ever gonna happen again, because they wanted to be able to run on everything. Feels bad, man. It was great, dude. All the massive ass mods and stuff too. You have like a 10 gig world and then a bunch of 5 gig houses inside with 4K resolution players and shit. And then the game takes 6-7 hours to start. But after that, it's pretty good. Oh, wait a minute. No new bills. Well, that's good. We just got to clean up the house a little bit before we take time off to deal with our wounds and the horrible things the family went through. Oh, gosh, she's been asleep pretty much the whole day. Sorry, right. She's been working hard. Nupala. Now I gotta play Devil May Cry 2 first. That's my favorite one. It's definitely one of the best in the series, I think. And you had two CDs. Devil May Cry 3 didn't have that, unless you got a weird version and had extra stuff added. Devil May Cry 2 was good enough on its own. Wait a minute, are we actually done doing this stuff? Not necessarily. Need to take a nap, a quick nap, before he recovers from his horrible, horrible things he went through. Okay, sweet. Perfect. Wait, no, nope. Shit. We gotta wait another day now. God damn it, Felipe, you overslept. Thanks a lot. It's all right. She can go to work to tell the boss that she needs to take a few days off to recover from the horrible, horrible things that happened to her family. It makes sense. I don't know why I didn't think of that. Of course she has to go in to tell them what's going on. It's the best dance ever.
Thanks for the dollar.
Big ups, Felipe, speaking Simlish for the dollar. Right now, boom, so the worst financial situation of my life. Bowd Rala appreciate Bisbani all clicked on the link below. A tip, Bo. If people don't contribute, Bo might have to go Renato. Sound okay. Gone?
We need Simlish sound good. He already got the starts, definitely. Okay, she ready to go. Now we can start the recovery process when she get home from work. Fifi, big ups, showed up late again. Well, don't worry, Fifi. We have food upstairs if you're hungry. Maybe. Casper can't steal it. It's exclusively for strange dogs. This is the most he danced on his own in a while. I think I'm gonna play Bayonetta again on PC. I can't get my stupid costumes, but the whole game itself looks way better, dude. Could you imagine? Almost made him work out by accident. Fucking travesty.
Radical sent cool beans worth 50. Bayonetta, I am gonna coom.
What the hell are those even really supposed to be? Cool beans. It's like hipster beans. This has nothing to do with Mixer at all. It's just fucking beans. It's like Cyberpunk 2077 beans or some shit. Do they curse a bunch? This is one of those songs. It play at somebody else's party, and then some old person, maybe a 40-year-old, they're like, "Oh, you don't know nothing about that. Oh, you don't know about that song." My favorite group, SWV. Feels good, man. That's gonna be Felipe at the fucking party.
Oh, you don't know anything about SWV. Now that's the shit, man. I used to listen to that all the time.
I guess I gotta move this tub back. Hopefully it doesn't get buggy water under it again. What this dude doing? Oh, of course. Oh shit, Fifi's still here. They seem bored. They don't seem to be big fans of going in the room when Kit not in the room. But if she already in the room, they sit in there the rest of the day. I don't understand this. These weird side character dogs. And I don't think any cats hang out with her either. Maybe one. I don't know. And I didn't do this. This was a random YouTube playlist. On my super, super old channel, I got Susan. They had some Boomer songs chopping screwed. Oh, God. Michael Jackson. I can't help. Only the best treatment I can hope for a Michael Jackson song. I don't know about you, but this makes MJ sound way better, dude. I don't think Felipe agreed, though. The hell, did the cat run away from him or something? You know what? I think he could take another quick nap before his wife get home. And then they can start the recovery process. It's a super trippy Michael Jackson song. Look at this dude, he's stalking him. Big. Oh no. He might be able to get out of the room in time. Now he's supposed to be a part of the recovery process too. He got attacked by the same animals. You need to stop the fucking trolling. We need like 4 sliding doors for every room for this dude so he can stop doing this shit. Look at him. Follow master. He already got a plan. It's like fucking John Madden in there. He might get bored and leave. Poor Casper got curved. Still gotta follow him to beg, of course. No, Casper, I'm trying to take a nap, buddy. Sweet. Now we're prepared to start the recovery process. After the stressful and horrifying events brought upon us by the raccoon, El Bandito, and the skunk. So let's see, what can we do first? We need a pizza and we need to leave. We have to take these days off to recover from this horrible thing that happened. I hope everybody understands that the stream's gonna have to go away for a little while. It's a lot of personal things him and his family going through right now. Of course we have Funky Troll. Oh, I bet they're gonna take a vacation. With what fucking money? With what money are we gonna take a fucking vacation? You guys know how much I make. little do they know. Little do they know. Kid is in her bedroom making thousands. Making thousands. Feels good, man. It's time to recover from this horrible event. First with some pizza. You know, we gotta wait to call, as a matter of fact, so we can make sure to recover properly with the pizza. The co-worker said they understood. They know how it is. It's like when she got shot that time. Except with a raccoon and a skunk. Matter of fact, Felipe could answer the door. She gotta start the recovery early. She has to start a recovery early. I love how he just walks clean in every time now. Look at this piece of shit. Pizza dude Dale. From Sim City. Sure, buddy. Thank you for the very expensive pizza. When I used to order Domino's, I think I used to spend like $40, $50. That shit would last me at least a week. You see, it's so much stupid stuff. It's probably why they didn't trust me. Alright, he can start his celebration, of course, a little bit early. And Kid is on her way once she's done recovering in her bedroom. Okay, which one is this? Oh, Michael Jackson. Lady in My Life, Chopped and Screwed by Slim K. Oh, shit. It's like a fucking professional did this one. Slim K is godlike, dude. Bathroom pizza. I don't know why it took me that long to notice. Is this gonna add flavor to the pizza? Kid gotta wait now. Well, no, she can get it fast enough to continue her celebration. Kid out. Is Casper gonna join us? Oh no, he just killed a new rat. Now we're ready to continue our recovery. Gonna be at least the day they have to unplug, you know, to aid in their recovery. They don't want to talk about what happened to them. Not as Chopped and Screwed, which does sound similar to Vaporwave depending on what you do with it. But Chopped and Screwed is before Vaporwave, I think. Maybe. It depends on what some weird dude was doing with his cassette tapes in the early 90s, I guess. Oh, okay. I was about to say, we're not going to work. Sweet. We can continue the recovery process. Very stressful and long process. It's gonna be pretty tough to get through. I listened to a lore video on Vaporwave before, a long time ago. Well, like 2 or 3 years ago. Don't know why. And I forgot everything from it. Now, where are we going to continue our recovery? The question is, how do we want to recover? Do we want to be chill or warm or hot? You know what? Felipe will want to be in between, of course. So I think this is the perfect place. Hopefully it works this time, because we got scammed last time we came here. Thankfully, they can continue, hopefully, their recovery. The horrifying, long, troublesome process. Sweet. Is he really? What is he wearing? Of course, he's still wearing this. Of course. Who the fuck is this? You're 11? And Jay. Big ups, Jay. Yeah, you might have did this a long time ago. With that mic quality compared to his new stuff. Sweet at work. Check out in the morning. It's understandable. Now, what is the Felipe thing? First moment of recovery. Wait a minute. We got to go to the bathroom after this, too, of course. My heart's go out to everybody. It's one of the really important things. What bathroom are we going to use? Can we stay in this? Oh, we scamming him. Sweet. It sounded about correct for Felipe. And kid, of course, got to eat a little bit. And in hot tub time. Damn, I wish I had the song after this now. Maid Morgan and Janitor Tanya. Big ups. Poor Diller. His chat exploded with those fucking bees. Because he was disabling all the sparks and that was the only ones left and he couldn't find them. I do fucking hate bees. Fuck bees. It's like every new stream, every time we stream, it's like a fucking frog infestation, but just with a different thing. Because next week when he stream again randomly, it'll be some other new spark they added, and it'll piss him off. Wait. Wow. Okay, I guess she wanted to take this one. The fuck is this? I guess we'll see. I don't want to interrupt this epic conversation. Oh my god, they have separate rooms technically. Of course they do. Of course they do. Of course they do. Oh, time to talk to a strange kid instead, I guess. Patty. Yeah, I guess it's Patty. It's time to bully some random kid. What the fuck? Dog, why are you hiding in the trees now? That's not how you talk to kids. That's what happens when you let them do whatever you want to do, I guess. Okay. Oh boy, this is gonna be a treat. Oh boy. This hot song. Big ups, Usher. I don't know who did this one. And if it's really old or really new. It sounds pretty nice, dude. They at least had a good version of Virtual DJ, if anything. Does he need to eat again? Yeah, he needs to eat again. Bro, he went ape shit. Oh my god. He going beast mode. What the hell? Well, I guess he can't go in here. Of course not. Poor Felipe. Might as well go to sleep. Wait, did he at least finish eating? Probably not. He can eat it again when he wake up. Let's go. Cool. The tiny ass kid made a big ass bowl of salad. Pierre. Big ups, Pierre. Yo, I bet you can't listen to this song. She know this song. This is her jam. Big ups, Ludacris. Shit, look at little Casper. He got his own little situation going on. Yo, he got his own room too. They balling out. Yeah, they balling the fuck out on this little this recovery trip. For some reason, trolls call this a vacation. I don't know why. They didn't even do anything fun. Like, they didn't go skydiving and snowboarding. They just went sleep inside some rooms. It's complete nonsense, TBH. He can't even change clothes in there. What the fuck? Why do they have clown paintings everywhere, by the way? I don't know how I feel about that. We have to put on a formal wear to leave. It's super important. No, I didn't clip any new song clips yet. I can show this off, though. Let's see. I think I got this in OBS. Oh my god, the snoring. We're gonna hear it. I'm out of here. Look at these. Yeah, look at these people having fun. Who the hell is this? Lori? Okay, these kids are too loud. You can spawn a lady in the hot tub. Where is this thing at? Oh shit, maybe I have to recapture it. You know, I could have swore I had this in OBS. This fucking verse by Lil Jon. Just the whole thing. Just the whole thing. Oh shit, it actually got it right. So, that's how the hot Stream Deck is when you have the original version. And that's what I was on this whole time. And then you glow up and you get the XL and it's like that. It's ridiculous. You got the sweet mute button and stuff and all of these that don't have pictures, but some that do because they're really, really old.
Back to back. Like Drake, I just don't give a fuck. Like Slim Shady, try me, bitch. Try me. Tell your friends.
It's fucking massive, man.
Tell your mama, tell
I think
your
it's
brother, 20, uncle,
24
sister,
pieces or something.
Tell your cousins, tell your.
I haven't had sex in
tell
ages.
Your cousins, sons, tell
Actually,
your cousins,
I'm pretty
daughter,
confused
tell
right now.
Anyone about this.
Look here. Look, listen. Get him out of here.
You better take a sip, you fucking sleazy asshole.
Stay the fuck back.
Wait. Yes,
DSP, your friend thinks that you should get a job.
That smack. That fucking smack.
Thank you very, 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 very,
my God.
Very, 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 very much.
Also, is this chopped and screwed Barney? I think it is.
Fuck yeah.
This cesspool of bullshit.
Man, this is like a double folder. This is the one that takes the longest to find sometimes.
I don't have money to do it. I don't have money to do it. I don't have money.
You
want to
get gold?
I don't have money to do it. I don't have money to do it. I don't have money to do it. I don't have money to do it.
You fell for the marketing scheme.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with shameless self-promotion. I should know. I've done it for 10 years.
What is Glow Game?
Get in the ring, man.
Fuck yeah!
Oi! Let's do this shit!
I think that might be it. The DSP one gonna be way easier to go through now. I won't have to have three fucking folders.
I'm balling so hard like the mayor. I'm balling so hard like the mayor. I'm balling so hard like the mayor. Yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah, this one.
Perfect.
This one is the nicest looking one, man. And I use these the least. Look how professional and sleek this is. Come on.
My fight money!
There's nobody here. No guards.
Fuck
nobody
Ken.
Patrolling.
Ken's a grappler.
It's too quiet.
Wait, why the fuck am I recording myself saying this?
Of course. I can get a bunch of wings ones so I can have like the fucking wall of oh my lord. I can get rid of this whole folder.
It's Derek! No! Not him! Ah!
Get him out of here!
Not two, not three, not four, not five, not six, not seven.
They give you way too much power, dude.
And when I say
way
that,
too much power.
And when I say that, I really believe it.
This dude chopped and screwed a fucking Bonnie remix. How dare you? And it's all wub wubby. Oh, Casper's coming in. Sweet. It's a family moment. And Kid has a wedding dress on for some reason. Wait a minute. I wish I could make him just get married now. God damn it. What happened in the suggestion box? It probably still exists. I just will have to find it. I know exactly what you're talking about. I went back to that website like a year ago. What did I use that for? Some kind of ask the viewer thing? Oh God, it was a weird stream. Oh, thanks. That's how we get ready to leave the relaxation zone. It's not a hotel or any kind of vacation spot. Holy, this looks super fancy. Oh no, never mind. It was like spaceships or some shit from the back. Do we want to grill some burgers before we leave? Nah, just grab a plate. We gotta take it easy. Yo, Felipe gonna have his little suit on. Feels good, man. Kid got her suit on. Casper got his suit on. His spiky collar. Oh my God, this dude got SpongeBob ones too. I'm glad I didn't get that. The thumbnail for this song is just straight up topless lady. I guess that was the original artwork because it didn't get Susan or whatever. Kern? Love calls, chopped and screwed. It sounds like a spicy one. She really, or whatever. We still hanging out technically. It's time to bond. We have our wedding clothes on. I like how it's the only cat they ever talk about.
I know you don't wanna feel
Guys, you should have saw her. She was so beautiful. The love was calling. Look at this slime ball. Immediately he's cheating with Janet Atanya. Oh no, never mind. She out. Where did she fucking go? Oh, sweet hot tub time. Which one are we getting in? Where are we dropping? Oh no, it's hot tub time now, kid. You wanna get in first, honey? Oh shit, he bailed out. Felipe, no. What the fuck? He scammed her. Come on, man. Or she having fun at least. Oh my god, he looked like a complete doofus. Oh yeah, I added two new things to the gamble. It's really easy to tell because they got emojis tied to them. Or should it be emotes? I say though. Every time I say emojis, I think of LTG for some reason, because he always fucking called them that. Mods banned anybody posting salt emojis. That was way back in the day, dude. Everything was fun then. Street Fighter 4 was being played. Not by me. A simpler time. Oh my god, I forget the name of that disgusting cartoon thing, but I've seen that before. That's horrifying. That was always a skip, a salty skip too. I'm definitely changing the channel when that shit pop up. Oh shit, Drake, I'm upset, chopped and screwed from Drobitussin. I'm a big fan of some Drobitussin. Thank you on Spotify. So is Drake gonna rap about being a rapper? I don't know, it's a pretty sweet start though. Oh boy. Is Felipe gonna get his first kiss? Oh my god.
Speaking Simlish for the dollar. Depwa guys should have seen her. She is ETZO Belinda.
Felipe finally did it, dude. He finally did it. He just needed a hot tub the whole time. That was the key to victory. Was the hot tub. That's all he needed. And not a vacation. Survive through the horrible time, get away from the house moment. That's what it was. They had to do this. And they had to keep it a secret. Where is Beavis? Let's see. It's probably some weird dude hanging around. Guaranteed. It always is. Unless he clocked out. I don't know if they ever do clock out. Oh shit, never mind. It's actually just straight up empty. Probably need to go home after this. I think they recovered enough. I'm scared to see what play could be. Just splash for water, maybe.
The side switch is odd. What the fuck? Okay. This little, like, wiggling situation they had going on, I was confused. Feels good, man. Oh.
No!
I still get down by accident. They're too close to each other, and they both start with the same stuff. Let's see what else we got. Did they do a wash already? I think so. Yeah, she like rubbed his arm or some shit. What is Casper Kitty doing? Of course, cat stuff. Well, we're not paying for another night, so we already 5,000 after this epic cuddle situation. Good job, Felipe. You can finally brag about this on the stream. It was actually really romantic, you guys. Like, I'm glad I didn't tell anyone about it before I went, because it would have totally ruined it. So I'm glad I was able to keep that secret. Oh my god, thank you for the beach ball. Everyone loves the beach ball. It's the best thing on the whole website, TBH. Let's see. I gotta see if I can get one. Bought it. We beat the game. Guess the cat is just gonna wake up. She might be able to get promoted again.
Almighty,
or oh my god,
is watching my stream right now and talking crap about
me. Super fucking loud. Thanks for the 666. Reborn Bernelio?
Big ups to Bacon Bernelio.
Oh, Bacon Bernelio, my bad.
Looks like some detractors found some old video of me saying Nibba. I already told you guys I was a drunken butterfly hole back then. I am not the same guy. I let Ket get blacked.
This little picture in picture always make it lock up. I'll be glad when that's not a thing. I finally was able to upgrade, dude. I have a way better computer now. Oh shit, did I fuck up leaving? Oh my god. That's what I fucking get. That's what I get. We gotta get the hell out of here. It's getting too late / early. And I forgot what time she go to work. There we go. Oh my god. I forget this stuff kind of go back to being bodied again. Why are we running? She came back with some pep in her step. Racing, you know, some people race to the money. She raced to the burger. Oh my gosh, she's going to do this for like 3 days now. This happened before with her too. She always do weird shit. Let's see. You know what? He got to start a stream. Nah, it's too early. He's going to get to eat first. Then he can start a stream and tell everybody what he did when he was going through his recovery process. I think the Free Tevin clip might have been Blackout. Maybe. I don't even have the clip myself. Or do I? I think I only have it in the Stream It Now video. It's a lot of stuff I could actually have on a soundboard. Well, no. If Pig Go don't bring anything up, it was a night pre-stream. It had to be. Oh my god, this fucking running.
you come back from vacation cosplaying as Sonic. You know what? Why not? Celebratory gamble. Might work out good. And she gets to go to work still. Big ups. We did it, kid. Those trolls won't know anything. They'll never know about your gambling. This is a toy. And you always had this flower. That turtle never died. Can't explain the rat problem. What is she? Is she just standing in the rats? You got too much shit in your room. I can't see it from any angle. It's just, yeah, it's the rats, of course. Well, boys aren't allowed in there, so you can't let your cat help you. That's why you have the bubble machine. I know what Felipe could do. Matter of fact, I just realized I let this dude cook and I didn't watch him. That could have turned out real bad. So I guess he don't need to cook anything then. Can start a stream. Let the kids know what happened. He's gonna be super honest about everything too. He didn't have to pay for anything. Oh yeah, I got neon light reflective tape to put on the mouse that I always lose. I'm never gonna lose it again, dude. It's godlike tape. Okay, it's not godlike, but it's pretty good, kinda. It's like a piece of candy stuck to it or something. I guess everybody just going to sleep at 10 a.m. Oh no. Felipe is depressed. Holy shit, I didn't even know this was John B. This is a super familiar song, but I didn't realize it was John B. Of course it's John B. And my parents had a John B. cassette tape. Which explains me knowing who John B. is in the first place, kinda. He kinda looked like the dude that is pretty much white and he tell people he black. He looked a little bit like that dude, kinda.
Reaper CH sent coconut drink worth 50.
You know what I'm talking about.
Any restream and chill today, big pop up.
And nah, I ain't streaming on YouTube today. The only reason why this stream happening was because, I didn't do the best job sleeping, and I wanted to do some kind of mixer stream before everything went to hell. Oh shit, who here? Kelly, big ups. Right on time too. I don't know why I sounded like that. Sometime fucking, was it just the robot one? No, it was the 50 Embers. I don't know. Sometimes they don't come out correctly. Big ups, Callie. Just hanging out and not killing the rats and not eating the food we prepared. But at least they showed up on time. What the fuck this dude doing? Oh, of course. This cat is having a ball in this room. I think this is the first time I've seen Felipe stand up and use the bathroom. This horrifying thing that happened to his family changed him a lot. He got closer with his wife and with his cat. And he's standing and use the bathroom now. Is he finally a man? I think he is. Yeah, this roof is completely toxified because it's pretty much a fake room. And we don't have a way to go in there because I didn't build one. And the cat can't even go in there because I didn't build one. At first, this was all going to be stuff they could go in, but I realized it was way too big. It's already pretty big, but this being filled up, plus this, because this is pretty much a room too. That would be insane. That'll be for the next season when they have 2 cats and 7 kids. This is what kids send people to. This is the true chaos realm. Just an infinite blackness room. No door, no window, no way to escape. Once you get put in, you're never coming out. All right, sweet. Hopefully we're making something for the whole family. No spin. No spin. He has confidence now. 3 in a row? Fucking got him. I guess because of the horrible fire Kit started, Felipe gonna get lucky for a bit. So now his wife has a delicious breakfast. It works out. Wow, this is horrifying. I wish our strange cat friends would help kill the rats. At least in the room. Come on, man. And like it's permanent fly sound. No matter what part of the house you go in, it's fly sound. There's nothing we could do. Can't change who you are, I guess. What the fuck is this dude doing? Big? Yeah, of course big. She sleep asshole. Oh, is she? Where is she, as a matter of fact? No, she not. Big ups. That's why. And of course Kelly is out. All right, see you next time, Kelly. It's like the guardians for her when she sleeps or something. We need Dog to get an espresso machine. Could you imagine a brag zone pre-stream? With him giving weird specific details on espresso? Speaking of espresso, this stream is brought to you by Snorbucks Coffee. I already told you about our great new flavor, the Chill Stream. Starts off cool and ends up even cooler. Make sure to check it out. And tell them it's a verbal coupon you can use. It's almighty underscore. No numbers or words after that. Is he still... Yeah, it's okay. What the hell is this? Bobby Brown. Big ups, Bobby Brown. Oh my God, am I gonna have to go back to using Streamlabs? Cause I ain't even see this one. This one didn't even pop up at all for me. It just don't exist. They still gotta fix some bugs, dude. I don't think an option of spam protection exists for the embers either. So you have to get the default. If you can change it, I didn't see it. So that's fun. I don't know how many wheelchairs are even allowed. Test it out, probably. Maybe. Wait, what the? Wait. Whatever. Too bad. Might have to run. Okay. A chill stride. They'll wait for you. Well, catching a new body, I see. This is what happened when they go outside. Who is this? Fluffly. Now that's one of Kid Friends. And she a fucking troll. Trying to see if I can get the stream element stuff to work. I'm getting googits right now. Why is the light off when he in the room? At least we have new rats to pick up, right, Felipe? Or we could finish the wedding Payton, I guess. It's the second one. He sold the first one, of course. He had to. It was a lot of bills he had to pay. The tests at least have to work. Tests always work. No, Googits.
Cindy sent 1,000 embers.
It literally does not work. I got bodied. I got fucking bodied. I did nothing wrong. Let's see. That needs to be a thing now. And another thing needs to be another thing. I gave them super memorable, easy to find names too. It's extremely convenient. Let's see. Is this one gonna do something? Is this gonna work this time, finally? Kinda, maybe? Googits. Fucking Googits. Does this work?
Dolly sent 1,000 embers.
Sure. Well, 32 fucking gets nothing anyway. No wonder why nothing worked. I don't think I can even do a custom amount. I have to send embers to myself. The easiest way to interact. Why do they have such good tans in this painting? Let's see, yeah. What stupid thing can I do? A waving cat. Googits.
Grivius on 127 sent 10,000 sparks. Big ups.
Is it gonna say the other one at least? Maybe. It's like some of them get bodied and some of them don't. I need to redo these. I want Australian man for at least every time it's 5,000. Bro, is Jasper maxed out on this? He can start a hunting show. He is maxed out. This dude is amazing.
And 1,337 sent 10,000 sparks. Big ups.
It might be working though. Maybe it's RNG to get it to work. I need to just make it one thing. I do like the salty polar bear though. Wait a minute. What is he doing? Oh, stretching? Just hanging out? Yeah, I said he's just hanging out. I think it's time for Felipe to start his stream though. Yep. Of course, he still has more stories to go over from his recovery process and all the things his family did and all the food he ate. This is like a part two stream, pretty much. Oh my God, the TV. That's why this hadn't been working out. Get this TV out of here. We got to start a stream. Sorry I'm late, you guys. I was like, the fucking stupid TV, man. I couldn't turn it off. And of course, Casper was bothering him. It was horrible. What?
Dubois sent 10,000 sparks. Big ups.
You've been injured in a shootout. You lose 2 body points, but you gain 1 in charisma. It happens again. It happens again. Well, I mean, we just came back from the horrible recovery process, and then she gets shot, and we have bills. All right, Derek. See you later. It's been a fun stream.
What is Glow Gang? Well, Glow Gang is GLOGANG.
Thank you for the sparks and the embers.
It is Glory Boys. We are Glory Boys Entertainment. It is GBE. But it's short.
Drew Brees with a 32 for 39 night for 288 yards.
And peace out.
GLOGANG instead of Glory Boys. You can say either one, though. It don't really matter. You know what I'm saying? I won't get offended. Gang won't get offended. You know, that's where we are Glory Boys. You know what I'm saying?
But and no YouTube stream today.
It's just a short abbreviation for Glory Boys. You know what I'm saying? It's just GLOGANG. You know, we be on a lot of gang shit, you know? We got everybody.
I actually have to turn off the stream, don't I? I'm like, later and peace out. Lean back. What am I doing? Oh, yeah, I have to turn the fucking stream off. Duh. Alright, see you later.
Fresh out the box. Stop. Look and watch. Ready and get set. It's all.
Good night, Derek. See you later. And by the way,
Cat agrees with me.
Lil B, Kiki, what'd it do? Kiki.
Hee.
Alright, bud, so I'm saying we straight out the box. Look, the camera, look, shit going too hard. I'm too much swagging.
More fun than a pillow fight!
Oh my God. Toxicity and negativity and negative toxic shitheads. But I was able to feel the sunshine just long enough.
Glow Gang is just a short abbreviation for Glory Boys.
All right, Derek, see you later. Have a good night, man.
You know what I'm saying? It's just GLOGANG.
Get him out of here.
We do a lot of gang shit, you know?
But the shine. This guy shall be eradicated. This guy will come no more.
Son of a bitch. You piece of shit. You fucking goddamn fucker. Listen, fuckhead. You have fucking crossed the line. Get that through your goddamn fucking head. Stop pushing your shit.
There's a sick motherfucker on the internet called Tevin. And look what happened because of fucking Tevin and his shithead fan base.
If you want an explanation, rewind the stream. I'm not going to explain myself again, man.